Former President Donald Trump has pledged to advocate for a new initiative granting automatic green cards to foreign college graduates in the United States. This marks a significant policy shift from the Trump administration's previous restrictions on skilled worker and student immigration. In a podcast with Silicon Valley investors discussing immigration as an invasion, Trump faced questions about facilitating the entry of global talent into America.